He's coming, he's here, have no fear. Farleg is back, Farleg is here.
Hey, hi, hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of XCOM 2 Faces of the Resistance. Today we are going to continue right where we left off and continue the preparations for the final strike. Here we are, we were making contact. I'm not going to attack that base unless I have to. We have some time on the Avatar project. There you go, minor breakthrough. We still should have at least 2 months to get the job done. That's a new base, that's okay. We are going to be making contact right now.
We set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project. We should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Nah, we're good. And we have new targets, they don't give us any time whatsoever. Okay, supplies for stopping chrysalids and intel for increased detection radii of all enemies. I think the chrysalids are going to be more important, not because of the chrysalids themselves, but rather because of the supplies. We need them to get our guerrilla tactics school operational. And what are we going to be facing? Officers, troopers, archons, keepers. Mutants, Andromedons, Shield Bearers and Sectoids. Well, that's our objective then. They don't like to give me time to do my stuff, do they? Okay, so whom do I want to send? We are hacking the workstation, which means we can easily send Chuck on that mission. And Lara. And Monica, it's time to give them the experience. We are also taking Eddie van der Sea. I'm going to take... where is Aloysius? There you are. Aloysius with medkits. And the last but not least, I'm going to let my Psy-operative strain and send Elisabetta Glimmerman for this mission to train her up a little bit so she can be our scout. She should get a promotion after this mission. Okay, Chuck is correctly configured. Lara's going to have a little different loadout. Pop-pop-pum, rocket launcher is good. And the proximity mine she's going to take for a spin. Okay, Monica is right. Eddie needs some changes. Take the warsuit for me, will ya? Shredder gun. And I'm going to give you a mimic beacon, because you are probably going to need it. So actually, no, you can launch a grenade and then do stuff. So you are going to take an incendiary grenade. Or better yet, take the EMP. I can't decide! Don't know, we aren't going to be facing any mechs. Haha! Take the incendiary grenade. Okay, done with that. And we got the second beacon, I mean the first beacon, right here. Followed by the second one on Elisabetta. In a warsuit with a shredder gun. Let me just take a look at Monica's weapon upgrades. You have a scope. You may want to take superior scope instead. You have a repeater. That's good. Okay. Lara. You have a repeater autoloader. There we go. So, we are about as ready as we are ever going to be. Let's rock.
Up a chance to retrieve their data on the latest alien project, so we're moving on the train. Eliminate all hostile forces with extreme prejudice. If we can seize control of that data, we might have a shot at stopping their progress.
Alright, you heard the you heard the man. Let's go and get the job done. We are expecting very heavy enemy resistance, but that's okay. We are used to that by now, aren't we? We have the best equipment we can take, the best weapons and armor. All we need is improved gremlins and improved psyamps to be completely outfitted for the perfection that we are.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger.
Alrighty then, let's take a look. So unfortunately there seems to be a building or a gas station thingy between me and my target, but it doesn't have walls, so it should be fine. We need to get close and set it up and running and then set it aflame.
Moving.
So initially that sounds pretty easy.
We got an enemy squad here.
Yay. What else did you expect? Okay, so this is the officer. It's on the way to the train that we need. I think I'm gonna put Lara closer. Let's get ready to open up on them next turn right away. Got the eddies. Alloy Jesus. I think Chuck can stay over there. I'm gonna put Elisabetta to engage.
Moving out.
And I think we are ready.
On Overwatch.
Let's see where they go, hopefully. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, dude. You are a perfect idiot. Okay, so I'm not going to be opening up on them with any special treats. There is just two of them. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna set up a kill zone right here. I'm gonna leave Eddie and Elisabetta on recovery duty.
Scanning.
And what I want is a nice opening. We don't have all that great chances, but even if we miss, they should die. Nice hit, love it. Okay, so unless our Overwatch is completely missed, those guys are dead. Good night. And that's what I'm talking about. Okay then. We have the loot, we have everything we need. I'm gonna check out that tower, because you've been reminding me in the comments to do that and I always forget.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
There we go, more enemies. Don't worry about it, we got them. Just come right here, that's right. Okay, I think we can blow him up a little bit, can't we? Yes, we can. Plasma grenade! We don't have much time left, so we better hurry up. Chuck, this one's for you. Oh my god, I executed. Love it.
Good riddance.
That leaves us with only two Archons to worry about.
Positive.
I think Eddie can shoot one in the face, yo. 70% is nice. Not nice enough, apparently. Aloysius will wait to place the mimic beacon in case we fail. I think Elisabetta can try. Nice! That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm going to take a look-see at the tower. If it is something nice, then I'm going to take it. If it isn't, then I'm gonna move forward and rapture one of them. Vision increased. Yeah, that's silly. We don't want that. Okay, let's think.
I'm going.
I'm going to do my best to eliminate one of them completely.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Nah, you didn't. And that leaves us Aloysius, who's gonna come closer, toss in a beacon, and we are all gonna be shiny and happy people. I'm gonna put the beacon over here so that they come closer to the car, so I can blow the car up next turn and deal some free damage. Looks like this one realized what my plan is. Not gonna help him though. Did this one realize my plan? I think not. Okay, so this is a perfect use for the shredder cannon. I'm gonna have Elisabetta kill them both. Okay, Miss Glimmerman. How do I put it? How about in a grave? Well, crap, can't get them both. That's too bad. How is the damage coming? It's not coming. Bloody hell. Okay, Chucky. This one's for you. Nice damage. Now the other one.
Nailed him.
You did. You did just that. That's a miss, but that's okay.
Enemy is still up.
Now, do I want to risk and go pick up the loot? We don't need it, to be quite honest with ya. Let's focus on the enemy at hand. Okay, this one goes to Aloysius. He doesn't have a mimic beacon anymore. Nice hit. Okay, I'm going to give aid protocol to Eddie, in case we don't kill the Archon. We will have a nice close range shotgun overwatch with good aim and enough damage to take care of stuff, I hope, but we have a 95% chance to hit, so if we can follow it up with Lara's shot, we should be fine. There we go. Okay, looks like the precautions turned out not to be necessary, but you know, it's always better to take them. We lost the loot, but we are on a timer and I don't want any additional pods coming up. And that means we need to start moving towards the objective. But before we do, I'm going to make a little scanning round. We have Chuck with a battle scanner, so we can see if it is safe to get on the middle of the street. Because a house in the middle of a street is not good. Did we scan any enemies? No. So it should be safe-ish to get over here and then move from there. Just, we have a run and gun, so Eddie goes first. Okay, there is no problems whatsoever with that approach right now. Do you have free reloads? No, you have a normal reload. You're gonna have to take it next turn.
Solid copy.
This is all quite scary, you know. Lara has free reload, so she can overwatch. Can also overwatch. Liz had a free reload. And Eddie Seed has shot, so we can do it like so. We have 3 turns remaining. I believe that if we get over here, we should see our objective. Alas, no.
Heading out.
That's not very nice, I'd say. I'm gonna move Chuck last. We are theoretically one turn away, but many things can change in that time.
No problem, boss.
I will want Monica to do the hack regardless.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
Okay, it's been a while since Bradford gave me a heart attack.
Moving to position.
So I guess about them time. Okay, I'm going to be putting Chucky over here. If nobody's on the left side, we can put him on the rooftop, but, you know. Better be safe. I'm going to set people with ammo on Overwatch, reload the rest. So we have the time when we need it. Okay, and this is the last moment we can hopefully take, so I'm gonna... There we go.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
We should be able to take it from there.
Seems doable.
If not, we have one more turn to correct our mistake, but yeah, there it goes. Let's hack the workstation and then all we have to do is to kill all that moves. Research time on the current tech reduced by 50%. That is very handy. Because that means we are going to get the sectopod autopsy done faster. And thus get the enemies. Hello. Again, only 2. Okay, and they set themselves up nicely for that. Let's eliminate their armor and then eliminate them. Yeah, cry me a river. Not gonna help ya. Here we have Elisabetta. She can wait in case we need the mimic beacon. Another plasma grenade is going to ensure that they have no armor and hopefully no life. That's right, it's gonna install World of Warcraft on their computers. It's super effective! Chuck doesn't really have a play right now. I'm gonna move forward and reload or use lightning hands.
Let's do this!
Okay, Al.
On your order. I'm on it.
This is our last beacon. We need it to make sure that the Andromedon doesn't do anything bad to us. And we can easily kill it next turn. Or can we? Well, that was unexpected. He surely is trying to go to reinforcements. And that he did, indeed. Well then. In a perfect world, I would be Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, I can set up a kill zone and that's the best I can do. I think the most dangerous enemy right now is the Keeper. Wow, doesn't the proximity have range? Okay, with some luck we are going to get some damage off. We have to run and gun. And
on the move.
Hey, can we maybe execute? No, well, too bad.
That is not good.
It would be nice though. Eddie can kill some of its armor, but that's pointless right now. Nice shot, I love it. Okay, Liz. You need to be overwatching. We just wasted that beacon big time, didn't we? How could I have known?
Whatever you say.
Hey, I didn't know. Okay, let's try to rapture it. Oh, that was bad. I wonder how much damage the proximity mine does. This is not good. Holy crap, Chuck, you are a lifesaver. Whew! Boom! That's still not good enough, but at least something is done. No. Alright, that leaves us with two enemies still shooting. We have two shots, three enemies still shooting, we have two shots on kill zone. Okay, suppress away, I don't care. This is gonna be bad. I've seen worse mosquito bites than that. And kaboom. Oh well. You executed that gatekeeper, I forgive you everything. Okay, now we need to use a medkit. Okay, so we definitely are in need of medkits right now. Oh, Lord Jesus, there you are. Lord Jesus is going to heal Lara and give her 8 protocol, so she doesn't die on us, maybe. The shooting is not gonna do any good, but I'm gonna wait with the 8 protocol until it's over. What do we have? We can kill one mutant and stop the other one with a rocket. So no more suppressions for you, Mr. Mutant. Okay. Now need to think me does. Okay, we can do it. Okay, two enemies remaining.
Target neutralized.
Now, we can eliminate one with incendiary grenade. And that's gonna leave us facing the Andromedon. About which I don't think we can do anything. So that's a pisser. I would really want to do something about the Andromedon. But I can't, not this turn. I can get to him next turn, but this one I think he's gonna be off limits. Unless we could combat protocol it to hell and then he would have to move to us and not gonna make it. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use combat protocol and that way he's gonna have to walk towards us and he doesn't have enough movement allowance to do it. Of course that means I won't be able to hack him, but that's okay. There we go. Okay, now we have two shotgun overwatches aiming at it, and it's not coming. Okay. Eddie, go look for it. What gives?
Moving to designated coordinates.
Yeah, forgive me, but I have no idea where the hell did he go.
Go, go, go!
Okay, I'm gonna put Chuck on elevation because Chuck likes to be on elevation. This is likely the last enemy on the map, so. I would very much not want him to come and knocking at my door. And he was just there.
Spin dabei. We're green to go. Affirmative. Covering now.
He was.
Positive.
Oh, there he is. Okay, we got this in. I'm going to follow it up with another shot from somebody else. And then have Elisabetta kill it because she needs the kills to get promoted. Yeah, I think that's gonna be a good place to be for Lightning Hands. Okay, that should be an easy kill for Elisabetta. Seriously? Okay. Slash it. Okay. Come on. Stop the noise. Ooh, that's not the last enemy on the map. That's something of an unknown for me, but that's okay. We can work this all out. If I knew that's not the last enemy on the map, I would never take that slash into the unknown. I just realized that was a potentially suicidal decision.
Got it covered.
Especially since we are still having the noise. Okay, shit's burning, yo, we know. This is the best position for Chuck, he's not gonna be on fire that way. And yeah, I will need to think a little bit and set myself up. Lara still free, reload, still free. Elisabetta has earned her promotion. I want to have the indicator of where the enemy may perhaps be. So I'm going to be tossing the other mimic beacon to the other side of the train. Still nothing. Well, where are they?
No problem, boss.
Other battle scanner, not other mimic beacon. What the hell? Where could they be, though? Maybe over there.
Befehl bestätigt.
There we are. sectoid with an Archon. Not that big of a deal, we are going to prioritize the Archon, and sectoid can do whatever the hell it wants. We're gonna get it eventually, that's the important part. Ai, ai, ai.
Nicht gut.
Nein, nicht gut. It's not a problem, though. Keine problem. Oh. That should be like confetti with the executions or something. It's just too beautiful. Okay, charging and shooting. Oh, that he does. That's Eddie's specialty.
So wird's gemacht.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
As he said. And so it is done. We have only taken one wound, an unfortunate one, but it was a bad situation where we wasted a mimic beacon on the Andromedon who ran away. I've never seen them do that, so it's a good thing that they can do it and that now I know it, so I'm gonna take it under consideration next time. And the proximity mine is fucking awesome. And we will not be facing chrysalids on every mission now. We are going to be having a harder time sneaking around. But I really don't need intel. I have the game says I'm low on intel, but I'm really not. I am in fact having two or three data caches just waiting to be researched if need be. So it's all good. And we got the supplies and I can get something nice for our people. I think they earned it. And we got at least two promotions on this one, so that's also very good. And so, I would say that the new armors are doing very well, very good job, by the way. Especially the warsuits, they're just lovely. And we are doing our best. Lara is wounded, unfortunately, but this is fine because Monica now is a colonel. So what do we have? Restoration, gremlin flies to each squad member, healing or reviving them as needed. That's a nice skill. Capacitor, discharge... What? Send that gremlin to a location where it emits a substantial electric discharge, damaging and potentially stunning all nearby units. Robotic units take more damage. That is fucking A. This is just fucking awesome. Okay, and in the meantime, Elisabetta learns to Phantom. Okay, we got some stuff from here.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
You know it, baby. And Lara is shaken. That's something new. Okay, what shall we build in here? I don't need a laboratory, I mean, come on, power relay defense matrix. Yeah, why the hell not?
Defense.
Let's build it.
Initiated.
Don't get me wrong, we don't freaking need it, but I'm going to be building it because that's the way to do, that's the thing to do. Denis Ignatiev, go take care of stuff, there you go. You know, the last thing I want is to have the campaign lost due to a last minute Avenger defense. And as for the new tactics, we are going to be learning wet work so that our people can get promoted faster. It's almost the end of the campaign, I know, but still, it's gonna be useful. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to end this episode on that, because I realized that when I was changing my config file, I forgot to restore the after the update change that removes the personnel from the Avenger. I'm gonna have to put it back in. And right now I have nothing to be saying about anybody, simply because everybody is gone. But yeah, for now, thanks for watching, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, if so, let me know in the comments, like the video, follow me on Facebook and Twitter and so on and so forth, and I will be seeing you again next episode. And as usual, thanks to everybody who is supporting the channel in any way, I love you guys and you give me the will to leave. See you next time, I've been Falek.